Over here. Hey. Wait there. Come on. Hey, moving out.
There's a use to that. I'll eat my hat.
Thank you.
the slightest.
Such luck, I'm afraid.
Well, he certainly doesn't need that anymore.
Chin up!
Yeah! Come on out!
Calm down! At least try to give us a challenge!
Where'd the little bitch go?
Head over there. On him.
Nothing would please me more.
Playing games with me, huh?
Hey.
Something you need, Mom?
Hold.
No sign of him now.
That's what I'm worried about.
Come on, it's over. They must have run off. You can
relax. I'll fucking relax when I'm ready to fucking relax. You got it?
Hey, let's go.
Always wear a fucking hard ass.
Pitching all the time. Shut up and get back to your patrol.
Glad you got me to back.
gunpowder!
I could, Mum. It's just a tad bit out of my reach.
Heads up.
Can I be of service?
Get into position.
Will do.
Huh?
Who's out there?
Who's there? Oh man, please don't be ferals again.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Stay there.
Shit's got ambush all over it.
Where'd that little bitch go? that?
No need to hide. Come on, little girl. I won't try anything. You can trust me.
I know you're here.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
I like to think of it as a distant cousin.
There we go.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Intruder, identify yourself.
Another one bites the dust.
Something's afoot.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
this.
You turn up, you're dead.
Let's get this bitch! Fuck!
Rubbish.
Get
take a look.
Presently, Mum. Very dark here, Mum. Watch your step.
What the hell was that?
Taking pot shots, eh? Kill Howard!
Thank you. playing games with me, huh?
Hey. Head over there.
Only a fucking coward hides. I know you're here. I'll find you. Time's up. Drop dead.
Combat shotgun is an interesting example of a weapon created in a time of resource shortages and deteriorating social order. It's a durable, low-maintenance firearm crafted from stamped sheet metal and wood. Mechanically simple, dependable, and devastating at close ranges. It was perfectly suited for the kind of brutal trench warfare that dominated the fronts of the Sino-American War, especially in Alaska. The design proved to be so successful that the American military decided to supplement its existing stock of conventional firearms with combat shotguns rechambered for rifle ammunition. The visual differences were marginal, most notably in the absence of a barrel shroud and a modified chamber. Everything else was left intact, including the magazine well designed for a completely different bullet. Lever-action rifles were a staple of the American frontier, and the wasteland continues that proud tradition. Lever-action rifles are commonly found in frontier regions, prized for their reliability, accuracy, and firepower. The people of Mountain Desert Island favor the classic 4570 government lever-action rifle, which is about the only round, short of military-grade 308 caliber bullets, capable of taking down the mutated wildlife inhabiting the former state of Maine, or the occasional trapper rendered insane by the island's fog. My absolute favorite weapon, and one that never leaves my side, the AER-9 Adaptive Energy Rifle. It's the single most versatile weapon system in the history of war. Was the workhorse energy weapon of the American military. Not as advanced as the AER-12 or the AER-14, but it's rugged, dependable, and highly modifiable. The principle of operation is simple. The microfusion cell feeds energy into a General Atomics wave particle diverter, which converts it into amplified light, focused by precision-cut crystal arrays. If I lost you halfway through the tech talk, picture the rifle eating batteries and spitting out lasers. The system is contained within an olive-green titanium cage and can be modified simply by swapping out the peripherals, grips, stocks, optics, barrels, the whole nine yards. It can be anything from a close combat laser scatter gun to a not-so-silent but quite deadly sniper rifle. Thank you. The turret is a cheap solution for when you want to keep someone out, but don't have the caps to invest in a proper robotic security force. There were dozens of models available on the market before the war. The Commonwealth has two major variants.
Rubbish.
One of them is the so-called bubble turret. A marvel of compact engineering housed in an armored dome. Easy to overlook and packs quite the sting. The other variant is simpler. Essentially an over-under machine gun linked to a simple IFF module and a 5.56mm ammo can. It's elegant in its simplicity and reliability. Compatible with a multitude of mounts, from purpose-made pillars and tripods to whatever you can place it on.
What's all this then? Now would be a good time to speak.
Not right now, Codsworth. Another time.
Oh, of course. I do know how busy you are. Another time, then?
Hey. Bingo. Hey, hold position.
Miss Evelyn.
Heads up. Stay there.
If there's a use to that, I'll eat my hat.